And congrats. You're here, you're a nerd, you're one of us. We've got some video game tunes. That one was not explicitly from a video game, but we'll count it. That's Black Sheep from Scott Pilgrim vs. the World. This next one is a little jazzy little thing called Beneath the Mask from Persona 5.
You
sweet horn section. Do you guys know the order that you're going to be soloing on this next tune?
Hell yeah.
Oh, yeah, I don't 100%
believe. Would you like us to recite it in order?
No, I'm just going to let you do it and trust that you won't screw it up. This next one is from a game called Deltarune.
Woo!
We like Deltarune here. Yeah, so this one feels really appropriate because it's called Hip Shop. This is a hip shop we're playing tonight. So we're gonna...
It's about the aesthetic.
This one's sort of vaporwavy, so it's fine. It's good. We'll be good. All right, we good? That's it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
cool. But I did find it odd, you know, advertised as a family-friendly event. Not that we're like not family-friendly. We're very family-friendly. But it's the idea of like, oh, bring your kids, and I'm like, we're not going to be playing tunes that these kids know. With the exception of Austin, we're all like millennials, so like, you know, I grew up playing Game Boy Color and N64 and PlayStation 1 and these kids and their, I don't know what kids play these days, Roblox? Fortnite? Is that a thing? I don't know. I know my 30s and my back hurts.
Can we just play a PlayStation 2 song?
We are going to play a PlayStation 2 song as soon as Bear fixes the camera, because we're trying to record this. Gotta have that content for the YouTube. If you want to follow us online, you can visit our merch girl, Amy Rose, over here, and she's got a little card with all of our really important details on it. So you can follow us on YouTube, you can follow us on Twitter, you can follow us on Instagram, you can follow us on Facebook. We have Bandcamp, too. Is a little song called Heaven. It's from the game Persona 4. Austin's gonna rap, and we're gonna play a little song called Iwa Todai Station from Persona 3. Because yes, there are Persona games outside of 5, and you should play them because they did just port 4 and 5 to like, or 4, 3 and 4, excuse me, to like every console. So, yeah, play them.
Check, check, here we go. Josh is making fun of me because I took his snark again. But if I'm gonna thump my way through this Pokemon tune, then...
Kyle bought like 5.
I know he... Look!
You always buy 5 of them.
Look.
Yep.
Look. I am a buffoon in a pink jacket, alright? Look. I just gotta make sure. I tuned earlier, it's fine. Alright, so this next one is from a little Pokemon spin-off game called the Pokemon Trading Card Game for Game Boy Color, and it has an absolute banger of a soundtrack. And it's coming soon to Switch Online.
Woo!
I'm not sponsored. I'll never be sponsored by Nintendo. I can dream.
One day.
All right. I appreciate the moral support, folks. Anyway, yes, this next one is the normal dual theme for Pokemon Trading Card Game. We'll be right back.
stage last week. We did a streams show together last week called Bonus Stage. And he made a little funny haha joke about aquatic ambience from Donkey Kong Country. Oh, I don't like that. Not great. We'll do it here. All right, it's fine. We'll move over here. I'll just hide behind Bear. It'll be fine. And in video game music, there are a few tunes that people refer to as national anthems. And certainly aquatic ambience is one of them. And this, incidentally from the same series, is another one because David Wise is just a monster of a composer. This is Sticker Brush Symphony from Donkey Kong Country 2.
Thank you.
then we'll see what happens after that. This next one is one of our favorites. It's a tune called Paradise, Stay Forever, from a little indie game called Paradise Killer. It rules, the soundtrack rules. The soundtrack's available on vinyl. I don't think you can buy it here yet, but it is available on vinyl. Yeah, it rips.
Thank you. merch table over here. We got stuff from Quicksave. We got stuff from Mon. So I think, you know, these guys commit to a little merch table action.
That's the DLC right there.
Yeah, that's it. Give it up for Quicksave from Baltimore.
All right, before we do this last one, a little necessary chit chat. One, can we please give it up for our best buddy Mon one more time? Who Todd said was from Baltimore, but actually came all the way from D.C. today. So he drove extra far. I'm also going to go ahead and introduce these fine lads that I get to play in this lovely, lovely band. This giant lad in front of me here, he's been resized to fit this venue. It's our buddy Bear. He's not resized. the Splatoon King of Baltimore, our buddy Austin. He's had his mouth on more woodwinds than on women. It's our best buddy. Behind me on drums, he's legally obligated to tell me I'm cute. It's my husband, Chris. He's the best bassist in Quicksave. It's Josh. And then back there in that little tiny dark corner, hiding behind the lights and the keyboard, everyone in the band has a crush on him, and so should you. It's Kyle. And my name is Carrie, and I'm just stoked to be here, folks. So before we do this next one, which is unprepared, but we were inspired by this lad right here, who came over to me. So I'm wearing a Crush 40 t-shirt, and if you play video games, you probably know Crush 40 as the band that does a lot of Sonic the Hedgehog music. And he said, I like your shirt, and I said, you have good taste, little man. So we're gonna do a little song called Live and Learn, and that's gonna be our last one today. Thanks again for having us. We're Quicksave, and we're gonna live and learn.
Thank you.
see you next time.